Bit. So, welcome back, ladies and gents. Lemon Dogs versus Dignitas EU. Ganz wie Saint in MPX versus Alliance Garpy Inventor. Here in the quarterfinal, best of three. This should be the first map, but we missed the first two rounds due to still being in the other match. But I think we can see past that. Not a problem at all, I guess. But yeah, now Gansby attacking four Lemon Dogs, trying to get a pick onto Garpy there on the far left. Wow, two Rise Rockets by Venter and and Garpy, and it gets dropped onto the rail pad. Now onto the jump pad, and there's another rocket from Alliance from the side. So 2-1. Somebody did say Lemon Dogs in the chat before. Well, it was Gansby. He should know how it's a team is named. But yeah, I wasn't checking the chat there. I was taking care of the overlay, but nonetheless, Venter now attacking. And we saw that he still got it. He can step it up in the attack rounds. We are on Rust, of course. Trying to go for the double war jump. Get the nice angle, but able to pull it off. There, wow, gets taken out at the pillar. Now Venter in a good position, MPX. And Saint a little bit opposite positions. MPX lucky enough not to get taken out. No, both are at the pole right now. A little bit of miscommunication by Lemon Dogs. And now Venter is dropping down, trying to go for the capture. Then he takes a one and he takes it on the in the end. Like I said, he still got it in terms of attacking. So 2-2, the game is tied up again after MPX was able to take an attack around four Lemon Dogs earlier on. Saints catches a rocket early on. Now down to one armor already. Wow, nice pick there onto Venter. Ah, sorry, I have to sneeze. So 2-2. Same down to one armor. Ooh, very close. Almost a shot onto Garpy. It's the last man standing, so 1-1 situation right now. Oh, and there's the rocket by Garpy, finishing off the round in favor of Dignitas. Now moving around. Oh, 1 centimeter miss. Oh, now two rockets to the face. One armor remaining only for the speed. But he gets a pick. Luckily gets out of the way after before the rockets are connecting the equipment. Once we a bit further back. Now Alliance dropping down, going for the pole. Ah, but there's a nice rocket by Saint. Perfectly placed by him. MPX attacking four Lemon Dogs. Trying to go for the high ground with the wall jump, but didn't manage to pull it off. MPX, ooh, gets shot down by one more shot. Out and there he goes down in the corner, 3-4. tabs there onto Garpy. Going from some crazy 360 stuff. But not able to do so. What? What's going on? Gunsby trying to get a pick. Yeah, 4-5. Still moving around there in the middle. Penta goes down in the end, so 5-5. Sorry about my almost absent view right there. But I was trying to share the link, but somehow it didn't work. Yeah, so Vinta playing down in the corner. Garpy at the pillar once again. And he's coming over the right side. You heard it. Wow, nice shot there by Saint. On to Vinta, 5-5. Able to pick up one more so far. There's one armor and one pickup as well. Very well done. Garpy at the pole. Last man standing for Dignitas. Can he pull it off? Oh, yes, he does. 82%. Very, very close rocket. Lines going for the jump pad right away. Trying to get a pick onto. I think it's Saint on the left. No, it's Gansby. Ooh, nice shot there. That was a risky move through the middle. If he misses that one and can't step back. Wow, very close miss there by him. One armor remaining. Gansby already dropped down from the high ground. And there he goes down. Of the rocket right there, MPX in the attack. Those rockets incoming right there. Not sure if he should really go for that corner. Down to two armors already. There's one more armor connection, a rocket connection. Aventa with a double tap in the end, 6-7. We're getting closer to the end of map number one. Rapi checking, trying to get a pick onto the middle. Watch out there in the corner, not able to get a shot off, but Gabby dropped down to one armor, so good cover fire by Gansby from the left side. Gabby, 8 cm miss, yeah. 2 armors remaining, but still all 3 defenders left. Good position to be in for Gabby. Ah, and he gets dropped down. Gansby, rockets were flying in there. No rockets coming, but he's avoiding them all right now. Almost straight back into the rocket. Mencha in the corner doing a nice job again. 2 armors remaining for Gansby. Nice hit by Raventa, and once again, but now, it was a lion shot. Okay, interesting. Eight to seven. So map point for Dignitas with Menta in the attack. Ooh, and then Faculty versus Pyrogen in the semi-final already. I guess they're gonna jump over that to that match after this one. Menta picking up one. Looking for more. They're just in their positions a bit, but same there in the corner. It's a bad spot to be in. And then there's the high ground, but not able to pull off the shot. He's nicely hiding completely in the corner. He might have a pick out to MPX, but not able to do so. Dropping down, not get hit by a rocket from Sane, but now there's the trade. 1-1 armor situation right there. And Vanta loses this duel. 8-8. We go into the tiebreakers on map number 1. Sane now attacking for the Lemon Dogs. Who gets rid of the rocket right away. Or basically just in time. Happy going down some spam fire. Sane held up in the corner. Nice pick there onto Venta and gets out of the spam way as well. Trying to get a shot there onto Alliance, but not able to do so. Gabby's still on the high ground. He needs to drop down sooner or later. There we go. Saint not paying attention in this situation. You see the Ethereum dropping. Now Gabby connected with the Rocket Alliance as well. They're just positioned to be in for Saint, and there he goes. Zone 8-9. Attacking for Dignitas. That's now with the wall jumps, not able to climb onto the high ground how he planned it to. Going for a second attempt. It's even worse. nice. Nicely done. Sane with the rocket and Gansby from behind, paying attention. So nice team coordination. By Lemon Dogs. Oh, and Alliance wall jumped into the last rocket from Saint as well. From Saint? So this was coming from the right, it wasn't even Gansby's rocket from the pillar. Nice pick onto Venter. MPX. Two armors remaining. Connecting with the shot. Darby dropping down from the high ground, a little bit different than we normally see. Lance getting over to the pole now. Darby on the right there. 5 seconds only available. He needs to go for the capture. No chance whatsoever. Hitting two more shots, so 9-10. Still no successful attack around. After some at the very very start, basically. Yeah, even on the scoreboard, these tombs are evenly matched. Gabi not connecting with the shot there. Dangerous move, he gets a rocket to the face. Two arms remaining for him. He's trying to go for more of a spam shot, but not lucky enough to hit that one. Close rockets. Oh, Gansby steps it up. Two rockets by him. And the 10-10. Getting the pick. Whoa! Very close rocket that missed the Gansby there. But afterwards he gets dropped down to one armor. Trying to get a pick onto Panther. Trying to get him out of the corner, and there's the trade! Ah, oh, he kills him, but gets killed himself as well. There are two rockets onto Venta. There he picks up Gansby, not sure what he was trying to do. I think he was trying to jump off the high ground. Yeah, that jump! I think that wasn't a plan. So Venta, one armor. Trying to get a pick off. One more pick would be very interesting, but there he goes down. 11-11. Another round of tiebreakers. So many rockets are coming, but Saints get rid of everyone. Each and everyone. Whatever. Saints coming into the corner. Just baits some shots out. Now going for the move onto Venta. Dangerous, dangerous move there in the corner. And whoa, Venta not going in. Saints not connecting with the shot. Darby down in the spawn area as well. They tried to pressure him down into the corner, but not able to do so. Now Saints misses another shot, gets up down to one armor and goes down in the end. 11-12. So once again, as usual, the offensive of map point for Dignitas. Ooh, an alliance now attacking. S 17 0. Let's see if he can make it 71. Trying to get a pick there onto MPX, but ate a rocket instead. Almost jumped into the rockets. He's going for the corner, not sure why everybody's going for that way right now, because if you are one dangerous position for Alliance. Does he come out alive? Yes, he does. Can't be on the left, two on the right. Whoa, 6 cm miss, and there's the last incoming rocket from Saint. 12-12. Saved himself there just in time. Takes this by 34 cm. Oh, and then two more rockets by Garpy and the Lions. So again, same story. Same old story. Now Garpy, can you step it up for Dignitas? Or will it be another round of tiebreakers? Garpy dropped down to one armor, 2 cm miss. Is he still? Yeah, he's still on the high ground. Oh, Garpy gets pushed away by the rocket splash. Trying to buy as much time as possible, and it takes out Gumsby with a nice wall jump combination, and now MPX as well. Can he get the leg through the pole and rim map number one for Dignitas? No! No, he gets down. He gets taken out. 13-13. Revenge. As he was trying to go for a pick on the Alliance. Interesting attacker route, I have to say. Let's be using the jump pad. Are connecting with another rocket. Let's be down to one armor. And he gets taken out once again. So same old story. Dignitas just one attack around. Take it home. Again, going over the left side. And I mentioned it, moves over to the other side, takes out one player from Lemon Dogs, but MPX with a nice effort, getting a rocket off from behind. Oh, and another nice pick, Venta. Can he do it? He does it! He just does it. Well done. And a nice game, number one, between Lemon Dogs and Dignitas. Should better write that down. So 13-15 for Dignitas. go over to map number 2. Let's see what this is going to be. It looks like Paladin. Yeah, very, very nice map number 1, I have to say. Alliance Rocket Master. Show some defenders back. Yeah, I'm always trying to switch it up, but it's... But it's not that easy sometimes, because you're... You're about to miss some action sometimes if you do so. So it's always a little bit tricky. And also it's not easy to, like, I know the spectator slots are on the numpad, but they always change around. It's so hard to, I don't know. Even if you have like 1, 2, 3, 4 one team, and then one of the player dies who was 4 before was 3, is then 2 or 1, and it's very, very strange. And in my opinion, no logic behind it. But yeah, nonetheless, map number 2, Dignitas versus Lemon Dogs. And Garpy gets the rocket to the face as he's attacking first for Dignitas. Stands the other way around, of course, compared to map number 1. Rockets. Oh, nice takeout by the Garpy there. But he's down to 1 armor, so he has to watch out. Almost got a shot onto MPX. That was a very, very close one. Cole has opened up, but he gets taken out by Gansby. Going with the double wall jump. Almost a pick. Almost a pick. The Alliance is on the rail pad. So PX has to watch out when he goes through the archway. Oh no, Alliance moved out of the rail pad area. But there might be Garpy on it, rotating from the cage. Oh, what a shot by MPX! And yeah, Garpy is on the rail. Trying to get a sneaky shot off onto him. Going for the jump pad. Out. Oh, Alliance connecting with another rocket. MPX gets a pick on to Alliance as well. Garpy versus MPX. Very, very close shot there with the railgun. Oh, and there's the pick. There's the pick. Not sure what Garpy was really trying to do though. There. Maybe he thought he would jump between the two walls up onto the pole and not using the shot on the left, but yeah, nonetheless, Vanta now in the attack for Dignitas. Can't be playing in the archway to get some more cover spam towards the cage, and there's one by Vanta. Picks up one more as well, so in the end it was just a trade. Almost got a pick onto Gansby, at least I saw him there for quite some time. Venta not losing the high ground behind him. Trying to get a pick on Gansby. 2 cm miss, and now stressed into 1 rocket. 1 armor remaining for him. Those 2 defenders. Venta drops down 3-0 for Lemon Dogs. A very good start for the Swedish team. There incoming. This is Gansby. Alliance on the rail again. Let's see. Garpy didn't rotate back, but the Alliance rotated out of the railgun area already. This is where Garpy might go sooner or later. Oh no, Alliance was still back there. Now Garpy goes for the rail, but might be a little bit late. Gunsby up on the high wall. Gets a nice pick onto Alliance. And I think Garpy should come back from the rail pad, and he does so. Oh, Gunsby with another pick. 3 armors remaining versus Garpy. Can he step it up? 3-0. For now, might this be the 4-0. Garpy almost with the second and the third one. Garpy steps it up. 3 rockets by him. Very well done. Wow. Garpy stepping it up when it was needed. That was a nice round. Alliance moving through the archway, jumping over the rockets, now using the high ground, trying to work with it. That's what a lot of players are doing. Oh, and a nice drop down there onto MPX. Gunsby getting over to the pole. Alliance again going for the same wall jump, but they read him perfectly. Oh, and he does the same move over again. He's trying to get a pick onto the player at the pole, but not able to do so. Oh, he's dropping down. He's getting avoids all the rockets. Oh, there was always a connection by Saint. 2 armors remaining now, only 1, and he goes down. Saint and Gunsby with the last 2 rockets. Saint trying to pick up Garpy here, but not able to do so. Garpy with 1 rocket connection. There's the second one as well. So he gets taken out. So checking out the rail pad. See if somebody's available. Saint. Ball has opened up. 1 hour remaining. He gets a pick onto Venta. 1-1 situation. And the pick once again. 5-1. Lemon Dogs looking so strong here on Paladin. Incredible, incredible performance by them so far. Maybe Dignitas should switch up their positions a little bit. Or get some luck. According to Venta. Trying to pick up Gunsby here, but is this trade? It's a trade, 2-2 situation right now. Oh, Garpy picks up 1 more defender. Well done by him. This might be the attack around. Oh, and he's even going in for the frag right away. Well done. He knew there were 2 rockets out of the rocket launcher used already. So, maximum of 2 shots, maybe 1 quick reload. Garpy going for the cage. Looks like he's going for the high ground. Nice. Should have seen it. Alliance. No, it's Venta on the rail, not Alliance. Oh, nice pickup by MPX. Maybe that's a little switch up. Alliance on the rail. Better on the rail instead of Alliance, but MPX takes out 1 more. Almost got a shot onto Alliance as well. 30 seconds left for him to take home this round. He's going in. Whoa! Alliance double tapped him. Very, very nicely done. Wow, and this is getting intense again. 5-3. Only 1 attack around separates those 2 teams right now. Mm. Okay. It's going for the cage straight. Coming over the left side now. Let's be a little further back there on the right. It's not the MPX, I'm entirely sure. Yeah. Moving out of the left side, taking out MPX. Now it's a 1-1 situation, but Vanza takes it 5-4. And that's the attack round that separated those two teams that I was talking about. So if Gunsby can't take this round, it's the first tight score again after the beginning of this this map. Bugitas still up ahead by one map as they won Rust with 15-13. Jumps into the rocket. Almost in the second one while Vanta as well. But wow, he gets so nice angles there. Very nicely done. Sugarpi at the rail. He needs to rotate back. The pole has opened up already. And Gunsby takes out the player on the left that was closer to him. Very well executed. So not the tied up score again. 6-4. Lemon Dog still maintaining the lead. The high ground again. Doing a few times already, trying to get a almost a 70 shot there onto Alliance. Onto MPX. Was taken out afterwards. Ooh, almost a shot by Saint, but Saint down in the corner. Easy shot for Alliance. 1-1 situation in terms of the armor. 24 centimeter miss by Alliance. Is he going in for the frag? Keep the safer route to do. Oh, and there it is. Gunsby gets taken out 6-5. One attack around each by each and every player. Now Saint attacking. Nice shot there by Saint. Takes out Alliance. Tries to separate the player here on the left now. He hurt his steps, but not able to pull off the shots once again. Now Saint is going in for the capture and he makes it! That was very, very close. The last rocket connected a split second too late. 7-5 and. So many attack rounds taken now. It's getting a little bit not ridiculous, but hilarious at least. 7-5. Therapy saw the rockets incoming. Got out of the situation alive. Nice patience from Garpy, not jumping up the walls right away because rockets from behind might have connected then. Garpy, switch out, now on the high ground. Needs to make that shot, but not able to do so. Going for shot through the pole, but not able to connect with anyone either. Oh, and he straps into the rocket from Saint. Now drops down. Saint pays attention, hits with another rocket. Wow, what Garpy doing a nice dodging game there. 8-5. Nonetheless, though, So, map point for Lemon Dogs, which would bring it us, which would bring us to the third map between those two teams. Wall jumping a lot right there. Oh, gets the rocket from the Lions. There's one on the left, has to watch out. Not able to do the flick shot. Lions. Not able. Oh, there he connects with the rocket. MPX was trying to kill it with the railgun, but not able to do so. 31 centimeter. Onto Vance, and ah, oh, Garp, he was still at the rail pad. Didn't quite expected that. Nice effort, Vento goes down, and the GG. So let's see what map number 3 would be. Seems to be Spitfire, not Iron Fist. And again, no time wasted. We start off right away. Caronte are out in the quarterfinals, by the way. So who's waiting in the semifinal? It's this team which name I'm not quite familiar with. Awesome Maniac, probably. Oh, it's hybrids. Simon and Moon L. Or possibly Ludo. Ludo. Always these names. These mixed teams. But yeah, Garpy down to 1 armor already. So speeding some early spam, I guess. Check the other screen and Garpy goes down. 1-0-4 Lemon Dogs. On the third and final map. Why Spitfire again? First map was Rust, second was Paladin. Spitfire was the map between... which was before? EC and Primitas? Yeah, I think so. So MPX picks up 1. And with the Lions out of the picture, it's always a good thing for the attackers. Wow! Okay. I'll take that back. Venture and Dignitas, Garpy, stepping it up. Perky, ganz beats in back there. I just saw some nice rockets. Whoa! Nice move by Alliance, just charging through the middle. But now he gets dropped down to 1 armor already. This is always a little bit dangerous if the raid is in your back. Ooh, there's the nucleus coming out. There's a little tunnel entry, although there's no tunnel where you can shoot the nucleus from. Oh, Alliance! Ah, very, very unfortunate. Ah, this is such a facepalm situation. Be now moving over the right side. Ooh, luckily does not get hit by the line shot. That's the shot himself. Gansky down to one, no, zero armor. Garpy with all three rockets. Spencer. Very close rocket miss. And there he goes down to one armor. He's moving over the bridge. Dangerous situation, and there's a rocket around the corner. Faculty vs. Paragen apparently are still playing. Lane. Oh wow, nice effort there by Lanes. With the double tap again. So Lanes, two rockets, Venta two rockets, Garpy five so far. No Dignitas. 3-4-2 for Lemon Dogs. Happy with the fast pace roll over the left side. Happy gets shot down to two armors but picks up then the afterwards. That's another rocket. Taking it slow, he has the control of the pole, but they can do a rush timing. There we go, Gansby taking the shot right away. Oh, the French stream is in our match as well. I was hoping to check out Integrity with Sparaging on the other screen, but nope, not possible. Nice moves by MPX. Wow, one full shot onto the second defender as well. Now Alliance, last man standing. And Alliance too. Using the rocket boost. He did not get hit by Royal. Ah, and there he gets taken out by MPX. This could have gone either way. Lines connecting with the shot. Ah! But the stones. The stones were in the way. And there's the rail. Three for Lemon Dogs. Lions going for the high ground right away. What I also see a lot of player doing is just jumping on the rail pad, taking a step back and then jump to the high ground, so you have your rail shot preloaded already, in case you want to drop down in a situation like this. Yeah, against me, two armors. So few defenders left. He needs to get a pickup before he can move in. Lion's now coming over to the side. Gansby trying to separate him from the rest, but not able to do so. Misses another shot onto Garpy as well. He's now still around the corner. Very, very close rocket misses there. Gansby doing the dodging game very, very nicely. And but he doesn't hit the shots himself. So in the end, he still goes down 6-4. Trying to get a pick onto the high ground. Aventa charging in. Oh, whoa, whoa, he was trying to pick up Sane, but really missed Revan's movement there. 6-4, still the score. Winter gets killed. Is there random 3v3 matchmaking, or you need a pre-invite? What pre-invite? Well, basically, there's some Ubisoft matchmaking server. So if you cannot enter the server, you can just play some melee, jump around a bit, and then you can set some allies as well on your friends list. But Zayn now moving in onto Alliance, has to watch out. Oh, he connects with a rocket instead of Alliance himself. Zayn trying to go for the sticky shot through the bunker. And able to do so, gets hit from behind now, and there he goes down. So yeah, there's some matchmaking servers by Ubisoft, but there are also quite a lot of private servers. And to be honest, the matchmaking is not the best yet. But I still hope that Nebula will be improving this experience quite a lot. Ah, Garpy drops down. There's a shot by him. Can't take this round. 7 centimeter miss. Still all remaining. Defenders remaining. Gansby. Gansby. Ah, Garpy misses a shot onto him. Now he takes him out afterwards. There's one more. He can't get the shot off. And gets hit by a rocket instead. 8-5. Lemon Dogs. 3 match points right here in this best of 3 as it's 1-1 map score right now. And MPX is attacking for the Swedish Dogs. We apparently like lemons. Yeah, MPX moving over the left side, far right side, the other left. Wow, 1 centimeter miss there. Onto Alliance on the high ground. In. Wow, nice shot onto Venta. 8-5. Garpy gets taken out as well. Might this be the win for Lemon Dogs? Misses the shot onto Alliance, who was still on the rail pad. Alliance, missing the shots himself. Now he needs to get over to the pole. 5 seconds until the capture pole gets available. And there's the shot by MPX. 9-5. And the GG. Dignitas get knocked out of the quarterfinals by Lemon Dogs. Very, very impressive best of 3 overall. Both teams so evenly matched, I have to say. And especially on map number 1, where we had the tiebreakers going on until 15-13. Was quite nice to see. And then Lemon Dog stepping up on Paladin and also Spitfire with 9-6 and 9-5.